everyone. Schneikes here with SmackDown. And let's see what we got. Great Khali. Otunga. Screw that. Wow, he actually beat him. It's like David versus Goliath. And David won. And even Beth Phoenix, no thank you. Lita, number one contender. Wow, look at that. Five divas. I didn't even know there was that many in the game. Ha, because they don't matter. Anyways, Lita lost. Baloney. I call baloney. Anyways, so we got... Oh, wow, they really want this match to happen. I think this was the exact same one last time. And, ooh, look at this number one contender match. All right, so it looks like I'm not even booked as Dolph Ziggler, let alone the awesome one. So, I'll sim this just because I want there to be a match at the pay-per-view. And I guess the number one contender will go on to that match. Santino won. Delightful. That'll be exciting. I was going to go for Rhodes. Punk lost. Crazy fatal four ways. Anyways, but what we have to do right now is a match between our remaining teams. Let's go elimination. Elimination tornado. Elimination table. Oh, look at all that. Oh, look at all these. Hello. Table, TLC, ladder. No, I'll go Elimination Tornado. The table will probably take too long. Because I don't want to play this one as well. I want to watch this. So we're going to have... Hell no. Yeah, I said hell no. It slipped out. I can't help it. Hey, it's Team Yes Men. Yes Men. Whatever. Against these guys. Union. Right, it's these two, right? Yeah, because Union beat Cobro and Yes Men beat the Bank. And, let's go with Quick. Yeah, Quick, let's get this over with. Match creator, anything interesting? Can we do anything? Let's keep that normal. Ooh, performer finisher! Why not? Anywho, this will be good. Let's do this. Leave entrances on. Skip it if it's boring. But on, just in case something happens. Everybody looks so mean. They look so angry. Yo, Kane. Oh, if at this point, it's generic. Nothing special here. Oh, look at those damn banners covering half the screen. Oh, snap. That jacket looks beautiful. Yes, yes, yes. I bet he's pretty warm in that. I'll give a thumbs up and a like for warm jackets around the world. I can go for a warm jacket right now. It's getting kind of chilly. December. Brr. I don't know where everyone else is around the world, but in the States, it's getting cold. Alright, nothing else. And most likely nothing there. Why... Oh, no, man. Wait, why is Daniel Bryan standing next to Sheamus? That was weird. Okay. Man, I wish I had like a bag of popcorn and a drink just to sit back and watch this. Oh, they just run right in. Oh, he psyched him out. NXT guys going at it. What was Kane doing with his arms up? Oh, chopping the big man down. Looks like the two big guys are going at it, and the two NXT competitors reuniting one more time to see who's going to win. Oh, belly to belly. Wow. Bad. Oh, wow, Sheamus. Going all out early. Oh, face to the mat. Whatever. Into the cover goes Barrett. One. That's it. Counter. Counter by the big red monster. DDT. Suplex. Wow. Action pack. He's going to come out on top. He's going to face the champions. Come Money in the Bank. We already saw the Union attempt a fight with the Awesome Ones. Didn't go their way. Oh, we got a bloody D. Bryan. Oh, but he is mad. Kips up. Is he going to go come back on us? Oh. He's going to, oh, he's putting Barrett in the corner. This could be it. And he forgot what he's doing. And, oh, there he woke up. Oh, we got a superplex. We got Sheamus. Oh, man, there's a big man up there. Boom! But the ring stays. It wasn't a special one. Man, the Union going at it. They're giving it to them. We might get a rematch this pay-per-view. Maybe the outcome would be different, too. Uh-oh. This can't be good. Whoa, it just chucks him in the air. What strength. Breaking that knee. Man, they're tearing these guys apart. Well, throw him up again then. One more time. Why not? Belly to belly. Kane flies. Holy moly. It's tearing these two apart. Oh. Follow a slam. Irish whip to the outside. This seems pretty one-sided here. Kane. Scoop slam. They don't even... Looks like they're not even responding. Like, am I playing here? It's not, my controller isn't shaking and nothing's telling me to move. Oh, there we go. Counter to the outside. Barrett's a little shaken up now. Oh, side slam by Kane. Oh, face of the post. Oh, once again. Not a lot of blood coming out of... Oh, man. He just hoisted him up. Not a lot of blood coming out of D. Bryan right now. Let's see if that can change. Keep it interesting. Man, what a gut buster. German. Another slam. They're relatively paired off. Sheamus and Kane. And Daniel Bryan and Wade Barrett. It's actually kind of funny. They don't want to switch. Maybe a different strategy, guys. Oh, my God. Going for the submission. Roll him on the back. Oh. Is Barrett going to tap? Is it in pain? Oh, Sheamus is putting Kane on the table. Oh, what's this? What is this going to be? Is a DDT coming? No. What is he doing? Oh, is it the Finley finisher? Oh, right through the table. Oh, man. Kane is done. Has to be. Oh, and we had a counter from the bell lock, or yes lock, or no lock, or whatever it is called today. Oh, submission on the Kane. Oh, my God, he's going to tap. Oh, got some clubbing blows from the bare knuckle boxer. Oh, that rope break isn't... Oh, he's tapping out! We got a LaBelle up on Wade Barrett! Oh, and... Oh, he got kicked. I guess Sheamus broke it up. It's a two-on-one advantage. Can't believe Kane actually tapped. Oh, knees! Oh, look at him. What is going on? And kick the face. He's out. That's a nice move. Okay, now this is just gonna be brutal. This is gonna be nasty, and they're just gonna take turns kicking at Daniel Bryan. Yeah, they're just vultures now. There's still a chance for Daniel Bryan to, I don't know what, do something. I doubt it, but who knows? He's still in it technically. There's always a chance. Did he hit the post or did he hit the boot? And right back to the corner. They're just toying with him. There's no 10 count. They're taking his time. Oh, my God. Wade Barrett. Wow. Through the barricade. There's so many oh, my God moments. Peter's awesome. Wow, well, Kane went through the announce table, Daniel Bryan went through the barricade, and this is about as awesome as a CPU match can get. They're not even done. Oh, Daniel Bryan got some life left. Not too much, though. Just throwing him around. Oh, man, look at those guys. We must have lit a fire under their butts, and they lost. Oh, backdrop. Oh, his head bounced off the stairs, let's pretend. What's going on here? Spin him around because you can't do anything else with him. Oh, into the stairs. Busting the knees. One more time. Another barricade. Why not? Boom. Let's destroy this place. Wow. At this point, Daniel Bryan can't even stand up. He's broken in half. They are making a statement. They want to be champions. And they will take out the competition, not just beat them. Where were these guys last week? Last episode. Oh, whoa. Oh, Sheamus just mocking Daniel Bryan. Ha, ha, ha. You fell down. You look like this. This match has gone on way too long. They're taking their sweet time. A counter from Daniel Bryan into nothing. Thank you for coming. And Sheamus with a bro kick to nowhere. Oh! The Abyss's black hole slam. 1, 2, and 3, yeah. Yeah, no, that's done. That's been done. It's well done. The Union wins. He just teared them apart. Wow. Look at that big drop. Big belly to back drop. Slams everywhere. They just muscled these two around, which is impressive considering King's such a big guy. And look at that big slam. Boss Man slam. Takes out Bryan. 1, 2, and 3. Sheamus fought Kane the whole time and then made Kane tap. And Wade Barrett fought Daniel Bryan the whole time and just pinned him in the ring. Oh my god, they look like they haven't even broke a sweat. Wow. If this is what they're going to bring to the pay-per-view, yeah, it's going to be a bigger battle than what it was last time. The Union. For the victory. So there it is. The awesome ones versus the Union. Money in the Bank. Man, that was a good match. 3 OMGs. And that's it for this SmackDown. So let's see what's in the next episode of Superstars. And it doesn't look like I'm here. It doesn't look like I'm here at all. So let's change one of these. I still got a few minutes. I still got something. I don't want to just do a simple interference. Maybe too short. Or would it be? Maybe I just do that. I think I'll do an interference. On whose behalf? Slater's behalf. Because I don't like Kofi. Sorry, Kofi. Just don't like it that much. Gonna interfere. Yeah. Where are you at? Ziggler. Yeah! One man rock band. Versus airbrushed Kofi Kingston. They worked on his chest. Doesn't look like that in real life. The rest calling for the match to start, and but I guess they have limitations. Because even his model doesn't exactly have that. Everybody's a little different. Can't blame him. It's hard to make it when it's a specific individual sometimes. Okay, move. Move. Oh! Right into the... no, come on. Okay, get up. Boom! You know, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Boom! Pin him. Wake up, ref. Wake up. Wiki wiki. 1, 2, 3. Ding ding. There you go. One man rock band. Where's his music? Oh well. It's kind of a short episode, but I kind of liked it. It was an action-packed episode. Maybe I'll do something else. Let's see what else I can do. I'm just having fun now. I don't want to work up. I don't want to work myself up the night before pay-per-view. What day is today? Look at this. Yeah, it's Friday. Sunday's a pay-per-view. I'm not going to risk getting hurt. No. This is foolish. Primo. Can I do anything? Nah, I'm not going to do anything. Alright, well, let's just sim this. Karma won. Not surprising there. DiBiase. Tonga. Keeps beating Kali. Kali became a jobber. Never thought you'd see that. Well, once he turned face, yeah. And then this is not too bad of a match. I'm going with Booker. I don't know why I'm just going with Booker. Booker won. I can predict the future. Anyways, this has been a shorter match than normal. Let me know in the comments if you actually kind of like it shorter. Maybe I can do a lot more quick matches. So I can actually get in some Ziggler time on top of the fact that I want to do something else, like another match. I like doing two things, and I like to do at least one with Ziggler, obviously, and then one with something else that might seem interesting. But this was actually kind of fast and short, and now I'm dragging on too long with my babble. So anyways, leave a like if you liked it short. Leave a comment telling me whatever you want to tell me. Till the next time, I'm Shnikes. Thank you so much for watching. I'm out. Thank you.